AJ, the only thing in this ring that's over is the Judgment Day. The club, the OC, it's old news. So as far as I'm concerned, the three of you can
go... You see, that's the problem. That's the problem. It's always been the three of us against the four of you. And Crown Jewel, well, that was no different. We tried to find someone to take care of our Rhea problem. And we still haven't found that someone.
Nobody likes you, that's why.
That someone, she found the OC.
Wait.
Oh no! It's Mia Yim! Mia Yim is back in WWE!
And she's just flattened Rhea Ripley. And now it's all kicking off inside the ring.
Well, the OC wanted an equalizer. Mia Yim fit the description. It is a throwdown on Monday Night Raw.
The OC wanted a response. Mia Yim! Oh! Taking out Ripley.
And Mia realizes you're going to need some heavy artillery to deal with Rhea Ripley.
Oh, she knows her well from the NXT days as well.
Mia understood the job description. Oh, God! Oh. There's a lot of meat that just come over the table! Gallows just bulldozing Priest!
Oh. Over the far side, Rhea Ripley now!
There is madness and chaos all over Mohegan Sun Arena. Rollins is hightailed out of here.
But the numbers have been evened with the introduction of Mia Yim.
What a shocking turn of events! Bálor, Styles, one-on-one, here we go!
The history between these two, the bitterness between these two. Bálor drags himself out of the ring. No longer a numbers game between the OC and the Judgment Day.
Anderson from behind.
Dominic Mysterio now.
Uh-oh.
AJ has it.
Clash.
And a Styles clash that AJ's been thinking about on Dominic for a long time. And look who's standing tall. Inside the ring. Welcome to the OC, Mia Yim.
Change it up.